Song author Kasey Edwards is preparing her daughters to grow up as single women. She's gone online at Daily Life to say that being single is, quote, acceptable and even desirable, and that girls should be able to choose whether or not they're in a relationship because they want to, not because they think they need to. Angela, what do you think about this?
Well, I grew up in a single-parent family. My mum brought up my sister and I after my father passed away when I was almost five. And mum was on her own for, 7 or 8 years. And just seeing her being this strong, capable, professional woman who... And my sister and I never wanted for anything as far as, you know, affection and consideration, all of that. She really instilled in us, without necessarily saying the words, what it is like to be a single woman, that it's perfectly doable. And thank God, because I've essentially been single for the last 2 years.
Yeah.
So, and I never thought that I could do it. I always thought I'd be reliant on a guy to, you know, be by my side.
No,
I can do it fine. I don't want to anymore, but...
Were you hesitant to get married?
It took a while. We were together for about 5.5 years before we actually, you know, went there. But
bit rushed.
Exactly.
But there is a big rush, isn't there? Don't you find when you're in your 20s, there's a rush to find a man. There's a rush to find.
I know, everybody else is doing it around you.
Exactly.
And I think certainly in the early 30s, there seems to be every sort of single woman I know suddenly goes into a state of absolutely sort of catatonic panic. Going,
was it hard for you to be a single woman back in the day, Jo? did it take you a while?
Yeah, I mean, I think I didn't want to get married, I remember, for a long time. My mum and dad split up when I was younger, and I just had never had that idea that marriage was something that I had to do or needed to do. But then I eventually came round when I was in my 30s, when I thought, oh, actually, I don't think I want to be on my own. I want to share my life with someone, and I was kind of ready to. But what I try and do, like, with my girls now is I sort of say to them, you don't have to get married. You know, because they're already worrying. But what if we don't get married? It's like, you don't have to get married. You know, some people never get married.
I think, whatever's right. You can want to be in a relationship and want to find that perfect someone while at the same time being happy and finding satisfaction being single yourself.
Yes.
I don't think the two are mutually exclusive.
Yes.
All right, well,
something sensible.
Yeah, it was very, very sensible, Jo.
I was nodding at you.
Still to come on Studio 10, how to sleep your way to the top. Jo Hildebrand's going to tell us how he did it. No, we are talking.
That's how I got here.
We're talking about the health. The health benefits and power nap as it goes. We'll see you in a sec.